From tomorrow you will know how long is the day.